my little crisis before bed. A late start, I had to go get some groceries. And, yeah. Here we are. Getting into crisis. Crisis alert. Crisis alert! Alright. Let's fucking go. I don't remember where I left off. I got out of that building. Oh, here we go. What do we got? Little recap.
The Lin Shan insertion remains nominally a U.S. covert operation. You're gonna be my eyes and ears out there, Prophet. Keep your team alive by all means. That's
is this Hargreave? Oh yeah, Hargreave got in contact with me.
I applaud it, in fact. But your primary function is to report back to me. If you can, bring back samples. If you can't, just come back alive and tell me what you saw. It's the data that's key now. Nano systems, but we're on borrowed time here, all of us. Time for the whole human race to wake up.
Oh, shit.
Systems recovery.
I proxy wrong, telling us.
These functions impaired.
All right, I'm getting a limited feed from your suit, son, but for now it'll have to do.
I don't
believe we've been introduced. Jack Hargreave, at your service.
So he knows I'm not Prophet.
I don't doubt Nathan Gould will have mentioned my name, but I'm bound to assume he didn't have much good to say about me. But we have other, more pressing concerns right now. We have to get you weaponized and up to speed.
Yeah, that's my concern.
So, you're currently standing not far from the diseased bureaucratic heart of the city. And while you think airlifting all the politicians out should have a cleansing effect, sadly, what's replaced them isn't any better. But don't take my word for it. Why should you? Trust must be earned. Go on and see for yourself.
Yeah, you gotta
I'll guide you as best I can. But you've got to get right down into that filthy, diseased heart. There's something down there you're going to need.
Primary systems rerouted. Clear to proceed.
Rebooted? Alright, here we go. Seat of power. I guess it's through here. Who would've guessed?
My children. He just took them. I'm fine. There's just nothing wrong with me. I feel good. I'm healing.
What?
The doctor said. He took them.
I need to take this lady out. She does not need to be. What the fuck is. What? Why are they alive? No grenades. Fuck. You guys should not. Not good.
And here it seems the VIPs were indeed processed as befits their status.
Fuck. These people are not looking hot.
Hey,
Damn, they're just overlooking here.
Genius, isn't it? Think of the Argentine cattle crisis 2 years ago, or the British BSE outbreak in the last century. The issue was not slaughtering the animals, that was easily done. The problem was disposal. What do you do with the millions of rotting corpses? Well, there you see the answer the Ceph have evolved. They wipe us out. They break us down, they reduce the environmental impact almost to zero. Exemplary.
Wait, what? So they're melting people down? Or are they turning them into this shit? I don't know what's going on. I don't give a fuck. I'm just here to kill shit. I just know that I must kill. Hey! Alright. Fucker! Goddamn. Alright, fuck these things. I don't give a shit. Where are we going? Can't pick up any ant. Hold on, so then what if I... get this. So I got three weapons. A dude in the stream last night made it seem like that was crazy. Am I supposed to have only two? Ooh. And that's stealth marshal. I already had one.
Yes. You see, all part of the same biomass processing system. For what purpose? Well, that is quite the question. Repulsive, yes, but quite fascinating.
Fuck. Stabby! Shit, did he see me? Yep. Sorry. It's a little rude. What's going on here? Oh, he's up there. Up in here. Engage that cloak, baby. What are they doing? Me, but it had to be done. I think this area is pretty clear. Oh shit, someone's on me. I don't think it was just one of the bugs, but it might have been. Well, it works. Oh shit, is that? Oh, I thought it was the... God damn it. What the fuck is he doing? I'm just gonna melee these fuckers to death. I don't know what that guy was doing. He was freaking the fuck out. Alright. Oh, shit. Again? Someone else? Alright, who wants it now? Toy, let's go. Not that way. Maybe this way? Yeah.
This is Radio Free Manhattan. Wanna know what the man's up to now? Well, not content with flooding our city with armed thugs paid out of your tax dollars, we are now getting reports of bleeding edge, experimental military hardware loose on the
streets. Have them all unlocked, right? Because I have a shitload of catalysts.
Eyewitnesses from the Midtown area managed to beat the media blackout and the cuts in cell phone coverage and bring us these terrifying warnings.
Bullet pack.
It was like a walking machine, man. Like out of those old Star Wars movies or War of the Worlds or something. Three legs, it made this screaming sound. I just ran.
Just killing everything. Just
I want this one. I want proxy.
I just hid and prayed. I prayed to Jesus to save me, and hallelujah, he did.
But yeah, we'll take that. Armor enhance, yeah, keep it. Mobility enhance, keep it. Stealth enhance. I think I have what I want, I guess? I don't know. I'm just going with it. Who gives a shit? Wait, where am I? Where do I need to go? This way? No. Whoa. Was that there before? Did I not notice it?
Should be able to make out some exposed elements of the alien structure from where you are now. The ship Lockhart's pilot shut down. They had to be docked somewhere above ground. Look for anything resembling a tower or a silo.
Okay. Looking for a tower or a silo. That's an enemy. Not quite the same. Smoke. That's critical. I thought you could have both at once. That's fucking plenty!
Look around you, Alcatraz. Look at this ecology. Have you ever wanted to visit an alien planet? This may be as close as you'll ever come. If only we had more time.
Yeah, this is pretty fucked up. I will give him that. Goddamn shaking. Power kick it! Yo, they're playing fucking dominoes with our buildings. Oh yeah, you can switch. I totally forgot you can fuck. I guess I just wasn't paying attention the first time. Alright. Let's do... Can I get back to my... Yeah. Alright, we're just going in regular. Well... Sucks. Oh shit. Is he trying to ace me? Whoa! Alright. Somebody definitely fucking aced me hard. God awful. I got the cell scarab. Out of here with that noise. He's fucking blasting me before. This homie? Someone up behind? That, okay, so that's what fucking beefed me. Damn, I blasted the fuck out of myself on that one. I'm glad I still had that rocket launcher. Shit. That would have been real tough without it. Whoa. Nice. Nice, nice.
I'm afraid there's some bad news, son. The DOD planned to bomb out the Rawson flood barrier and drown the Lower City in an attempt to wipe out the Ceph. In all probability, this insanity is gonna go ahead, despite my protests. And I don't want you underground when it does. You must get to the heart of the alien structure with all speed, Alcatraz, and then exit. We don't have much time.
Ooh. All right, we got fucking work to do.
I hesitate to use cheap earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect hive. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourself. I want you out of there in one piece.
What I can.
Okay.
Shit, are there bad boys in here? I think that train is going to be late.
Nanovision enabled.
Alright, sick. Fucking love it. Oh, fire. Shit, I'm a fucking dummy. Whoa, there were three of them! Whoopsie! That's on me. That was a dumb
move. I hesitate to use cheap earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect pie. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high.
It's flying ridiculous.
I lost contact when they entered the subway system. But watch yourselves. I want you out of there in one piece.
Before the Hive Corps, locate Reeves and his team. Nanovision enabled.
I wonder if they can see me in the dark. Yeah, alright. Well, that answers that. Dead? I think I got it. Ooh, was that? Definitely got him. I fucked that up. That was just a major fuck up. Oh, I'm still alive! Okay, I'm dead. Alright. Be a little more tactical with those.
Cheap earth fauna analogies. God knows I'm gonna start sounding like Nathan Gould if I do. But what we're dealing with here probably answers to the equivalent of an insect pie. The level of alien infestation in these tunnels is likely to be high. Find Reeves and his men. I lost contact when they entered the subways. Watch yourself.
Here we go. Let's do this.
I want you out of there in one piece.
Oh, why won't my visor wouldn't come on? Max armor, bitch. Stay tactical.
Nano tactical options available.
What? Is that a stroke? Stroke.
Nano vision enabled.
I'm gonna get murked in this area. I already feel it. Tag. Okay. Come on, C point. I don't like this. Why was that all weird like that? Hello.
Radio don't Free look Manhattan here good. And here for those of you still clinging on in this shattered city. I got a message of hope for you people.
Yeah, what is it? Give me your message. Feed me your message. God damn these things.
My men. Well, that explains why their comms went down. I had hoped. Well, never mind. Casualties of war, I suppose. We all make sacrifices. See if you can find their scanner here. Might give us a little advance warning of what we're heading into here.
Five shots for it, really? Or six, I guess? That's weird. I don't like that.
Mitchell Reeves. Aside from Tara Strickland, he was the best I had. From the look of the feed I'm getting from you, the spore loop is running near dormant levels.
Destroy the spore conduit. Access the spore silo.
I will do what I can. But no promises. I'm all dead.
Warning. Explosion imminent.
True.
You inside the central structure. Looking at the schematics Reeves and his team managed to transmit, I'd suggest you try to blast loose one of the spoke seals and use the resulting rupture to effect entry. Look for any weakness in the structure.
Alright, I'll try. Ooh, I got tac ops.
Some vast cosmology. Can we even doubt that these creatures evolved in an ocean?
Sabotage the spore conduit. Shit,
are you getting spotted?
Thank you.
terrible. No! Why are you pulling this back out? What she said. Kill that one, the big boy. No. So this big boy needs to die. That's it. Alright. Sabotage this shit. Whew. Let me in.
That seems to be working. Good.
Does it?
You'll need to repeat the procedure with the other spokes. That should bring the whole system up to full pressure. Here we go. What's the fucking fight? I'm out of this, right? Yeah. Shit. That sucks, A. Wait a minute. Oh no. Alright. Well, I officially have one weapon until I grab a new. Dude, run, run, run! What are you doing? What are you doing? Run. Need to retreat for a sec. No shame in retreat. I'm out of everything but shoddy, so I gotta get in close. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Ooh,
mistake. Yep, mistake. I fucked that up pretty hard. Ooh, that was rough. God damn. Alright, let's try that again. Let's not sneak up on that fat boy again. Oh, what's going on, Bandito? Yeah, good old Crysis. It's been... I don't think I've played this one since it first came out, whenever the hell that was. Fucking way long ago. Damn it, I still don't have any snipes. Great, I should mark all of them before I start fucking around in there. Okay. I wish I had sniper ammo, but I do not. So I gotta deal with that. That silent shoddy, baby. Good thing I kept it. Boop. Stab. That. I don't like them up there. That makes me very nervous. Excuse me, sir. Do you have a moment to talk about Jesus Christ? Yeah, I don't like them being up there. That makes the Lord very nervous. Boop. Damn. Sorry. Got a friend down here to take care of. Alright. Let's go see what Charlie's up to down here. Hey, Charlie. How you doing, buddy? Alright, we're clear here. Who else we got floating around? Nobody in the immediate vicinity. Alright, nice. Tight. Let's go. I gotta sabotage this one now. Shit, shit, shit! This is how I died last time. Don't do that, dumbass. What am I fucking doing? God, I'm so goddamn dumb. Fuck, why am I so stupid? I just got booped. Fuck, I've only got one rock. I didn't realize that was gonna... okay. That's fine. It's alright. I fucking got this, baby. I'm here to play Crysis, not be a bitch. Tactic this. If I actually hit these fucking bastards. Nope, I'm out of this. Why do I still have it? Get him out of here. that hardcore armor in. Oh, is he still alive? Shit. Wait, no. Yeah, there you go. Shit, now I'm out of that again. Fuck. Alright, back down to one weapon again. Deal with these big boys again, but not fuck it up. Oh shit, did that say? Oh, hold up. Killed him, the little shit. Alright, what do we got here? Here we go. That's what I'm looking for. Give me that fucking jaw. Did I only have one shot? Why did it not let me shoot the second one? What the fuck was that? That was the weirdest thing. Shit. Bitch. Spine punch. Alright. Stick my hand in the tube, baby.
You're having the desired effect, but you have to hurry. Those fools at the Pentagon are getting ready to act.
Fucking fools. Jesus Christ. Alright, I seriously need to switch these weapons out, because I've got a silent shotgun as my only method of murder. Well, not the only one, but the only projectile-based one. Well, that's not true either. I got rockets again. Wait, do I? Nope. Yes, it is. The only one. Alright, let's fucking go. Enough babbling. See, now... Whoops, no. Oh, actually, yes. Alright, hold on. I want the silence one. I got that. This is a sniper. Where'd my... Hold on. Where'd my fucking ranged scarab go? Alright, well, I'm upset. I don't know what the fuck I'm doing here. Alright. Where do I need to go? I need my, fucking range scarab, but it... I don't know what happened to it. Sure would like it back. There you go, range scar. Got a range scar, a shotgun, and whatever the hell this thing is. The MK60. Seems pretty tight. Big pimpin. A tough boy. This one might be too. Oh shit, that's an actual big boy. That's interesting. Die, bitch! Jesus. Good lord, these big fat boys are tough. I mean, it makes sense. They're big beefs, so. Alright, one more fucking tower. Stick it in!
Sabotage the central helium structure.
Nice. Can do. Will do. Wait a minute.
Now let's see what the suit will do.
No. Okay.
Excellent. Recognition, communication, exchange. The protocols are compatible.
Let's see what's happening, Mike. Fuck, I know I'm fucking with the tower. In what way am I fucking with the tower? Oh shit.
Resistance than I expected. You'd better. Would you excuse me, please?
Is he going to throw up or something?
Alcatraz, listen to me very carefully. The decision is made. The bombers are in the air. Get out of there. I've dispatched a helicopter to pick you up, but you'll have to move quickly. Get to higher ground. Hurry!
Shit. Shit, we gotta go. High ground, high ground, high ground. Come on, Obi. Be like Obi.
You've got to get out alive. You and that suit are our only hope.
Oh my god. Whoa! Whoa! Pretty sure I just got murdered by a bus. Oh, fuck.
Profiling complete. Compatibility registration underway. 76%. Locking protocol would be required.
Alright. Require away. Alright, shit, it's almost 11 o'clock. I'm right about an hour. Alright, I think that's right where I was gonna end up, finishing for the night. I was just waiting until I got to the end of a chapter, one of these cutscenes, and there it was, right on cue. So, got a little bit of time in, not as much as I would like, because again, I had to, go get some groceries. Been putting that off for a while, but got that done, so nothing to do after work tomorrow, so we'll get at least a couple hours tomorrow, hopefully go for at least three, we'll see, but that's it for tonight, a little bit more Crisis done, and next time we get back, we'll fuck up the Ceph even more, so until then, another GG.